that whole idea of gravity and gravity and flight. I was actually a friend of mine, Jeff Pierce, brought me back to this piece. I hadn't played this piece for years, and he said, I was waiting online at Blue Cross, for Blue Cross, and this piece came on. And it's a long piece that hardly ever gets played on the radio. And he said, but they played it. He said, that's a good piece, you gotta learn that again. I said, yeah, okay. But it was a piece I wrote pretty much the whole thing when I was playing a benefit concert in Pocatello for the Idaho Conservation League. And looking over this overlook at the falls on the Snake River. And there were these birds that were flying around, and then there's the sound of the falls going down and everything.
Hello.
And so, you know, I played a lot of boogie-woogie piano on my day, so I sort of took that idea. So it's an ascending thing, but it starts with this. And then the bird theme actually came from, you know, if you think of this, the whole deal where you do a bird like this.
Mm-hmm. And, thank you.
lyrics in Waterfall. And the whole idea of you set up patterns, you set up these different patterns, which is, I played with Paul Drescher's ensemble for a long time. And he basically taught me that whole thing of phase music, where you set up different different patterns made of different numbers of notes, say 5 against 7 or 5 against 9 or whatever it is.
Yeah.
And then when they intersect, that's a time when you can go to a different spot in the piece.
Yeah.
And
we were talking about Steve Reich a few days ago on different trains. And that
there was that whole
phase
kind of stuff. Terry Riley and all those folks.
Yeah.
Paul Drescher is a master of that, and I played a lot of his pieces and learned a lot of that technique from him. And but the idea for using that in this piece came from watching these birds, which, and everybody's seeing these flocks of birds take off.
Yeah.
And you don't know who's leading that group. I'm sure that they can, they know it, but it takes off, and all of a sudden there's a wave of white wings, with black underneath or something that makes this whole shift, and just a beautiful thing. And that happens like, I was there by myself watching these flocks of birds take off with this just enormous power of this waterfall and the force of gravity, and then the other force of flight, the lifting force of flight. So I thought of those two things and how to put them into a piece. And that's one of the, rather than just say, well, I want to use this technique for something, the technique came from, how do I actually represent those flocks of birds shift,